From here, we are going to get this right leg in front of us so that it is bent at a beautiful 90 degree angle. Left leg is coming behind us. And again, we want to make sure this ankle is in line with the knee at a beautiful 90 degree angle. You may notice this left hip is very crunchy and you cannot get that glute all the way to the floor when you're looking forward. That is okay. Watch this movement. It is a very dynamic movement. Watch it first. We are starting here. We will sink back. Bring it forward. We're then going to stick with this side first. So, starting position, everybody in their 90 degree angles, facing forward, sit it back, get that back glute to the floor, best you can. Bring it back forward, raise that back leg, start to rotate it, bring it around, slight pull, release, behind you, sit into it. Again, up, raise that back leg, bring it around, pull that leg towards your body, bring it around and down, two, sit into it, forward, up, around, pull, keep your rotations going. You should find that every time you're going to sit back into that back hip glute,
sliding it back in, and then we're circling those hips, okay? Here we go.
to move that mat out of the way. Bring your right foot in towards that left leg. Rainbow those hands over. We're setting up for pigeon pose. Whatever your body is calling for, if your pigeon needs to be sleeping, put it to sleep. You need it awake, be awake, okay? Maybe you need to kind of sit your hip into it a little bit, rotate in and out. Perhaps you need a little bit of a quad stretch. Push up straight through those triceps. If you are